What's up, everybody? Nook is back here for yet another video for you guys today. This is my best and worst of July. Best and worst of July. And a little bonus for you guys. So I'm gonna go over all the movies I watched that are actually 2017 movies. And this video, so here we go. American Cowboys vs. Aliens, Car Dogs, Song to Song, Spider-Man Homecoming, You Get Me, Opening Night, Baby, Baby, Baby. And I actually am like looking at my list here. So You Can't Have It. Summer of Dreams, Love by the 10th Date, Tommy's Honor, Feed. Addicted to Fresno, Valerian and the City of a Thousand Planets. Unforgettable, Ghost in the Shell, and the Emoji Movie. So, what is the worst of this month? It's the fucking Emoji Movie, man. It's the fucking Emoji Movie. Come on. I mean, American Cowboys versus Aliens was like complete ass, but still. Baby, Baby, Baby was pretty damn good. You Can't Have It was shit. Boring as shit. Summer of Dreams was absolutely fantastic. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do my top three favorite. Top three best and worst of this month to me. In no particular order, the worst. The Emoji Movie! American Cowboys versus Aliens. And then Valerian and the City of a Thousand Planets. Best. The best. I saw a lot of good ones from this year. I didn't mind Unforgettable. I didn't mind it. Ghost in the Shell wasn't very good to me. I found it boring and predictable as shit. Feed was absolutely fantastic, so there's one. Feed, Summer of Dreams. Oh, what else came out? Well, shit. I loved Opening Night, and I loved Spider-Man. Okay, so you want to know what? F it. Four. Summer of Dreams. Spider-Man Homecoming. Opening Night. And Feed are the four best movies of July. July was a pretty good month. Now, I do have a big list. A big, big list for August. I will get into that a little bit later on today. So, on to a little bit of news. Some news dropped today about the Bumblebee movie. We have the director from Kubo and the Two Strings. I'm happy about that. We also have Hailee Steinfeld, who is starring, but John Cena is also starring in that. That pisses me off, because I am a avid wrestling fan. And I decided to look up what it's going to be going up against on its December 21st release date. So, in December, we have a busy ass month next December. On the 14th, we have the animated Spider-Man movie coming out from Sony. Mortal Engines. I don't know what Mortal Engines is, but it could be like teen movie. The 21st is going to be a busy week. Aquaman, DC and Warner Brothers Aquaman, and Bumblebee. Then the 25th, Christmas Day, you have Mary Poppins Returns. So I don't think that it's going to be a very popular movie. I think Bumblebee is going to flop. I think it's going to flop. I mean, opening up against Aquaman and then 4 days later, Disney's Mary Poppins Returns? Oh, hell no. You're not gonna be getting a shitload of money like you want. Not to mention, we are already getting. I'm not gonna yell. We already have a Transformers movie coming out June 8th of that year. June 8th next year. And that's opening up against Deadpool. Here's what it looks like. May 25th, Han Solo movie. Deadpool the next week. Ocean's 8 and Transformers the next week. Pixar's The Incredibles 2. And Jurassic World. And then Barbie. I am sorry, the Transformers movies have gone to fucking shit. Excuse my language there, but that just pisses me off. But anyways, guys, stay tuned for my August review list. And as always, guys, if you liked the video, please make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, I'm so sorry, but you clicked on the stupid thing. But if you did, please like the video, leave a little comment down below, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time. And by the way, guys, I do not cuss that much. That's a one-time thing that I cuss that much. So anyways, guys, I will see you guys next time.